Okay, hi! Start tayo ngayon dito sa ating pag-aaral regarding sa... Okay, what are we going to tackle now? Sige nga. Can you read this one for me?
Antonyms.
Okay, what are antonyms?
Antonyms are words that means the opposite. Opposite or nearly the opposite of another word.
Ayan. Antonyms are words that mean, okay? That mean the opposite or nearly the opposite of another word. Okay, when we say what do you call this? When we say antonyms, ibig sabihin sila yung magka salungat. Okay? Words that mean the opposite. Salita na kung saan ang pakahulugan niya ay yung kasalungat. Or nearly the opposite of another word. Or yung malapit na kasing kasalungat ng ibang salita. Ng isang salita. Okay? Now.
Circle the correct word to complete each sentence.
So what are we going to do? We need to circle the correct word to complete each sentence. Kailangan nating, ano yung circle?
Bilugan.
Okay? Yes. Okay. Can you read number one?
The opposite of quiet is noisy while...
Okay. The opposite of quiet is noisy. Quiet. Ano ibig sabihin ng quiet?
Tahimik.
Ano ibig sabihin ng noisy?
Maingay. While the opposite of weak
is yes,
blank.
Right. While the opposite of weak is. Ano ba ang ibig sabihin? Samantalang ang kabaligtaran or ang kasalungat ng weak. Ano ba ang weak? Pag sinabing weak, mahina.
Mahina. At this?
Unhealthy, hindi malusog. Day, araw. Strong, malakas. Weak, mahina. Okay. Ano ang kasalungat or kabaligtaran ng mahina?
Mahina. Strong?
Strong, malakas.
Yes. Circle ko lang.
Yes, circle.
Kailangan
ko i-circle the correct word. No, it says circle the correct word. Oh, so it should be the word, not the letter.
Ay.
Oh, so it's wrong. Kasi you encircle the letter eh. Circle the correct word. Where is the word? Ayun o, strong. Yung strong yung kailangan mo. Bilugan. Yes. Tandaan yung mga bata, dapat always read the instruction, follow the instruction. Should be strong. Okay? Next.
The opposite of give is take.
The opposite of give is take. O, ibig sabihin, ang kabaligtaran ng ano ba ang give? When we
bigay?
Say give, bigay. Okay?
Bigay.
The opposite of give is take. When we say take, kuha.
Kuha?
Yes, kuha.
While the opposite of us is blank.
Okay. While the opposite, ang kasalungat ng us. Pag sinabing us, tanong. Oo, nagtatanong. Or, tanong, no? Okay, next. Letter A.
Get.
Kuha.
Answer.
B, answer. C.
Question.
Okay, so sabi niya, ito, tanong. So, ano ang kasalungat ng tanong? Ask, tanong, question, tanong. Oh, ask, tanong, yes, should be answer.
Okay. But, alin? Tigla, ang ganda ng ano mo.
Ang alin?
Pants mo, ayan na, may ano pa.
Loma na nga yun. Next, number 3.
The opposite of range is poor.
Anong range? Hindi yan range. Rich.
Rich?
Yes. The opposite of rich is poor. Ano ba ibig sabihin ng rich?
Mayaman?
Mayaman. Ano ibig sabihin ng poor? Purdoy.
Eh?
Mahirap. Kama, mahirap.
While the opposite of work is blank.
Oh. While the opposite of work, pag sinabing work, trabaho, is blank. Okay, next.
Try.
A, try, subok.
Help.
B, help, tulong.
Play.
Play. Oh. Play, laro. Ito, trabaho. Ito, laro. Ito, subok. Ito, help, tulong. Oh. So, ano ang kabaligtaran ng kasalungat ng work?
This?
No, play.
Why play?
Play. Kasi pag play, kasi wala kang, ano eh, wala kang oras na pinapahalaga, kundi paglaro. Unlike kung work, o, di ba?
Pinaglaro may mga kanin.
Saan?
Sa kulong.
Kulong ba yan? O alcohol?
Kulong.
Magaling.
Nare-refer ko lang.
The opposite of tiny
is huge.
Huge.
Okay, now, tingnan natin. Ano ba, ano ba yung tiny? When we say tiny, maliit. Pag sinabi natin huge, malaki. Okay?
While the opposite of bad is blank.
Oh. Ano yung bad? Bad? Masama.
Masama.
Okay. Oh. So, ano ngayon ang kanyang opposite?
Good.
Good. Mabuti.
Better.
Better.
Sad.
Sad. Malungkot. Better. Mas mabuti.
Sad. Malungkot.
Sad. Malungkot. Oh, ito. Sabi niya, bad. Masama. Alin sa tingin mo yung kasalungat niya? Yes.
It's
good.
Bad. Bad. Good.
Bad. Good. Bad. Good. Okay. Next number.
The opposite of hot is cold.
Okay, the opposite of hot is cold.
Hot, ano yung mainit.
Hot, mainit. Ano yung cold?
Malamig.
Malamig, very good.
While the opposite of early is blank.
Okay, while the opposite of early is blank. Ano ang early? Early bird. What do you mean when we say early bird? Pag sinabi mong early, maaga.
Maaga.
Yes. Okay.
Nearly.
Nearly. Malapit.
What? Nearly.
Malapit.
Night.
Night. Gabi.
Late.
Late. Huli.
I think late.
Late. Okay. Then you answer
correctly. Early. Late.
Early. Late. Yes. Next.
The opposite of sweet is sour.
Sour. Sweet. Sour. Matamis. Sour. Maasim.
While the opposite of over is blank.
Pag sinabing over, sa ibabaw. Okay? Ano yung kasalungat ng over?
Under.
Under, sa ilalim.
Far.
Far, malayo.
Middle.
Middle, gitna.
Under.
Under, very good.
Up and down? Like,
yeah, up and down.
Hey.
Up and down the hill. Okay, dito tayo.
The opposite of fast is slow.
Ano ang fast?
Mabilis.
Mabilis. Ang slow?
Mabagal.
Mabagal. Okay, next.
While the opposite of far is blank.
Oh, while the opposite of far. Ano yung far?
Malayo.
Malayo. Okay, tingnan natin.
Under.
Under, ilalim.
Over.
Over, ibabaw.
Near?
Near.
Oh, near.
Ano ibig sabihin ng near? Malapit. Far, malayo, near, malapit. Yes.
Malapit, malayo.
Malapit, malayo. Okay, next.
The opposite of
tidy.
Tidy is dirty.
Tidy, malinis. Dirty. Marumi.
Marumi.
Okay.
While the opposite of cloudy is blank.
Okay, while the opposite of cloudy. Pag sinabi cloudy, maulap. Madilim. Okay.
Dirty.
Dirty. Madumi.
Sunny.
Sunny, maaraw.
Rainy.
Rainy, maulan. O, ano ibig sabihin ng cloudy? Madilim.
Madilim.
Oh. Yes. Parang, ano, parang mailim, maidim, madilim ang ulap.
Uulan?
Parang, hindi. Ito, rainy na ulan.
Sunny.
Sunny, kasi maliwanag.
Wait, hindi yung
Okay, next.
The opposite of old is young.
Ano ang old? Old. Matanda.
Matanda.
Young.
Bata.
Bata.
While the opposite of top is blank.
While the opposite of top is blank. Pag sinabi mong top, nasa
taas. Sa taas.
Nasa ibabaw. Pero nasa tok-tok.
Yes. Wait. Sorry.
A.
Bottom.
Bottom.
What bottom?
Bottom. Sa ilalim.
Oh. Over.
Over. Sa ibabaw.
Above.
Above. Itaas pa rin.
This?
Yes, bottom.
It's on sunshine. Sa baba?
Okay, next.
Oo. Sorry.
Yan tayo.
The opposite of close is open.
Okay. Ang kasalungat ng close, sarado, ay open, bukas.
Yes, open, close.
Open, close.
While the opposite of front is blank.
Front, harap.
Harap.
Yes.
Below.
Below, ibaba.
Side.
Side, gilid.
Back.
Back, likod.
Back.
Yes, back.
Back. Back, back.
Back, back, back. Okay. So, let's try to find out if we still have some Antonius here. Okay?
Antonius.
So much for this. Ano yung pinag-aralan natin ngayon?
Antonyms.
What have we? Antonyms. What are antonyms?
Antonyms are
words
that mean the opposite of
or nearly
the opposite of another word.
Of another word. Very good, very good.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.